Today I read Swamp Music, written by Marybeth Bolts. The swamp is too quiet. All the animals make music. The grabby hopper played its legs. The crayfish snapped its claws. Then bear played its belly. Then the snake played with its tongue.